played really good golf. So I played like regulation game yesterday and today. I think I had a couple of few mistakes, but I still am finishing 3 under for 2 rounds. Yesterday 1 under, today 2 under. I think I'm happy with that, what I'm doing. So I just need to have a good weekend. So if I have a good weekend, so I still have a chance, because the leader was in leader 8 under, but still if I have a good round, so we can get close and the last round we can try it. Here it's the main thing is you have to play more fairways and more greens, because if you miss the fairways you won't able to stop the ball on the green, because the rough is a little bit thick. And the weather also playing really, really tough when we're playing morning, because it's a little bit heavy and the ball carry a little bit 5 to 8 yards less. So I think we have to manage that, and then the wind also affecting so much. So I think if we can hold some putts, you know, it's that's the key if he wants to win. I didn't had a good start beginning of the year, but I finished like my last events. I finished 4 top 10s. So and I was leading once, and then I finished top 10. But you know, it's a matter of time. Sometimes, you know, when you still you playing, but because you know now PGT improves a lot. So it's still 3 weeks left, and all the 3 golf courses are suited for my game. So I think, you know, still have a chance. If I play good golf, I have a chance to win. You know, it's the leader was 8 and the second 5 under after 2 rounds, but I don't think it goes 10 to 12 under, you know, because it's not easy to, you know, have a good all 4 rounds, because it's the how the course playing is really tough. So it's probably 10 to 12 under will be the win score. Like, you know, just, you know, this year I played more on Indian Tour, so next year I'm trying to jump back to Asian Tour and, you know, do well. But you know, it's I'm playing with the confidence now, like in last few months. So I think I still have a chance and do well over there.